Okay, hello everybody. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. Okay. I think this is working. So let's see. No, I don't want to do that. I need to find that girl. Okay, so where the heck? I need to go. This won't be good. Oh, where the heck is... Okay. Where the heck? Okay, I need to check it out. I think it's that way actually. Hello people that's watching ya. I'm trying to find the one of the like the second quest that you do when you enter this part. I think it should be. I mean, what he said was that it's around the basic area, so now trying to get there as fast as possible. This map is pretty big. I actually think that's Santa's, so it should be around there somewhere. Now I'm ignoring all things, also the soul mystery. Yes, shurikens! Yes, sir! Shotguns. Or not shotguns, but kunai. Come on, come back.
Here we go.
So it should be around here somewhere. She is not the cash recovery that I need to do. Something else. I'm gonna see if I go around. I can find her. Yeah, I'm Gershenfeld, I don't care. She should be around here somewhere. Let me see where she would be, because I can't find her. A Soya or something like that. And she's not here anywhere. So I'm pretty safe. She's on the outskirts. Come on.
Another job well executed.
Got something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, yeah? Look, Tino. Have you met Saya? Lives on the outskirts of Cetus.
Outskirts of Cetus.
Here's the three of us. Me,
Kenko,
and headstrong Saya. We were inseparable Utes. The two of them even got married. They were happy. Until he disappeared. That was 5 years ago. Saya never moved on. Never accepted it. And now I'm here. That was 5 years ago. And just like old times, Sai is about to do something rash. Talk to her, eh? For Kansu. Ayo, we have not spoken in a long time.
Okay.
You come back again soon.
In the outskirts, would it be the same? Oh, I see where it is. I think I see where it is. How do I get to that place? This is Saya. Found it.
There's word of my husband. I have to go. Word travels fast. Konzu and I haven't spoken in 5 years. Not since his involvement in my husband's disappearance. And now he sends you my own. I'll accept help if you bring Onko back to me. Not miss a trick. And I'll take care of business myself. Understood? Doga.
Wow. I will accept.
I'll signal you when you're out on the plains. A as crazy as this sounds, you're looking for glass. Please, they spent a lot of...
Okay. Okay. Come on, load it. My back.
Closest servants to decipher the secrets of the sect.
Sorry.
Yes. Destroy it. If you search the camp, I know we'll find some sign of Onko.
Okay. That's alright.
Some of Onko's work. Has he been hiding here?
What the heck? Yeah, just let's kill them. I mean, they're easy to kill. Oh, I got things from them. Never. Can I? Level up. Oh, where are you? Come on, let's kill yourself. Nicer.
I remember that cave. Onko and I used to shelter there. Rockslide sealed it off years ago. I hope he's not.
Onko? Onko! He should be here. By the Unum, is that coffer his? It bears Onko's mark. It must be important. If it's here, and he is not, oh, please, Onko, no.
Okay, that was so dramatic.
Kanum. I won't say a thing to him, Tenno. I'm guessing he didn't tell you he was with my Onko the day he disappeared.
This coffer is strange. I don't understand the locking mechanism. Tenno. Return to your orbiter so we can get it open.
Okay. Esa.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Excalibur level up. Amazing. Vitality, but the real thing, not the. Okay.
Let's activate your codex system to examine this Ostron container. The lock seems damaged. We'll have to force it open.
No, wait. Oh, Uncle was a genius, Utz. He's protected whatever is inside with the shutter lock. The key, molded from glass, has been broken. Forcing it would only destroy everything inside. We need to rebuild the glass. If he was dying, he would have wanted this found. But he locked it. Uncle is alive.
A new strategy then, Tenno. Sending codex scanners to your inbox.
Okay.
It's essential in locating the Shatterlock pieces out there on the plains.
Okay, nice. Huh? Let's first upgrade Excalibur Lele, because Vitality is better than this Vitality. Oh, haha. So that's that. Let's go. Broken direction. Window.
To equip your codex scanner, go to the arsenal and use the gear interface to add the scanners to your gear wheel.
Vitality, fusing. Ah, goddammit. Oh, no. Huh. Fusion. Okay. Okay, now I'll need that. Great. Now this vitality. I put it there. That's a lot better. Upgrade. Bane of Corpus and Bane of Veneer. It's a little bit. Doesn't do that much. Different things. Heat or electricity damage. I think heat damage is a nice one to add. It's a reach for sure with this one. Ah, goddammit. They don't have any companion yet. It's annoying. So yeah, is my collection? No. Go to arsenal, use gear interface. So 25 credits chance. Yes, nice. We then go here. Gear one credit scanner. Web also may have something. Where am I going to put it? No. Inbox. I did have inbox, but not anymore, apparently. Let's see. Landing crafts, place decorations. Did I have this? Like a place somewhere. Right there, no. Drop cliff. Lotus and all. That's it. And then you can go to the next thing on that list, which is scatter the lock. Well, find the scattered pieces. Here it is.
That day, but only you returned. You expect me to believe this had nothing to do with what happened in our early summers? When I rejected your iron flower, your proposal.
Ah, is it really?
I can't hear this. You know I had nothing to do with his. I miss him too, Zion.
So that's what they are angry about. Okay. I still can, okay. Even when my codex scanner on, I still can eat. There we go. There we go. Okay. Really don't know what I'm supposed to scan here. Okay. Candy glass shards. Oh.
Excellent, Tenno. There should be more in this area.
The glass barrier complete. Where are they? That is it. Oh, because I need an objective. I don't want to do it. Huh. Should be more than this. I can't seem to find any. What, this is one area? What the heck? There's one. Should be around here somewhere. Where the heck is this last one? I really can't find. Sorry, Slugger. Yes, yes, should be in here.
That's it.
Yes, ah.
There's no more shards here.
Oh, fuck. Sentient? Where the heck? God damn it, you little. Just die off. Why? Hello, Ice. Hello. Come on, thank you, dude. Oh, I need you a little. Okay. Sure, I'm close.
We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Okay. Nice. How are you, Ice? How are you?
Another job well executed.
Have you played this game yet? Because this game is free.
Vahek's been after that relic ever since.
This Vahek. Could he have
Okay.
A prisoner too? Do you think he'd make a trade? This coffer for my uncle? No. No. That would go against everything uncle believed in. The sanctity of our people's home, of Cetus. Tenno, you'll need to find the remaining shards.
Okay.
I've tracked some off-world shipments to a galleon in orbit. Heck, may be guarding any key shards he's found up there.
Okay. So we need to break him and then kill them all. Where is it? Right, let's go. I mean, I don't know, this is new questline, so you would need to also do it.
What does that mean? This galleon is huge. Think.
Anko would have known what to do.
Each fragment responds to a unique harmony. We discovered that during my initial work on Cetus' transceiver system. It's too bad we can't walk a wideband harmonic through the ship.
Who says we can't? I'll perform a broad frequency sweep.
Oh my god, this... LOL?
Saya, that worked! Onko wasn't the only one with a sharp mind. We are elevated by your work and his. Your marriage was a boon to Cetus.
It wasn't always easy. Cetus came first. Always. Things were places, special days, anniversaries. But it was a duty and a privilege.
Let's keep it. Why? Okay.
Tenno! Tenno! Is it my birth interval? Such a gift. But
okay.
I have a surprise for you. You greasy metal maggot!
No.
Surprise! Surprise! A gleaming maggot squirmed into my ship. Well, let's see you slip out of this one.
Come on, just slow down. Be stunned all the time. Just be stunned all the time. Oh, lol. Ow, that hurts. Why did I do that? Yeah, probably. I didn't think that white one would explode. Okay, I'm not gonna explode some anymore. And yeah, okay. I mean, you can update it. And if you link your Twitch account and to Warframe, you actually get in-game items. So if you want to get some items in-game, you can do that. Let's see how to do this. Thought this was broken, so we can just jump in here. Yep. Nope. You won't. No. It's still have to go in there. Ooh, let's do this. Nice. Yeah, first try on that lock, yeah. I mean, I'm pretty... I already have a level 30, a couple of level 30 characters, but not on this account. I made a new account for the Twitch. So that's why you can see me play a little bit better. What the heck is that thing? I never seen that though. Earth found! Nice. Okay. It's this way, yeah? Yeah, okay. Here we go. Yep. There we go. Go. Well, I can't hit you! Why? Nice. Ah, that's annoying. That is really annoying. I mean, I think I'm gonna be here till evening, so... Me neither. Does it open now? Or do we need the...
There's only one piece left. Hex digging in the central plains. I recall Uncle finding a few interesting artifacts in the region of...
That crater lake where we used to fish. That place where Uncle's catch got eaten on the line by a...
That massive Hokta! And we had to haul him out. We spent the whole day drying his notebooks. That was a good day. I think I know where we should look. Doha, Doha! While it is dark, the Grenier won't be there.
Okay. Nice, huh? See? Look at the final beta. Okay, this is amazing. Just playing with the... Okay.
I'll never know what happened to him. I don't even want to open that box now. It won't change a thing.
I wouldn't blame you if you turned back.
No. I need to know.
Huh? Okay, well. Okay.
Kruna Meta. The Eidolons are all that remains of the great sentient destroyed here. At night, its spirit rises and haunts, a mindless beast trying to rebuild itself. Watch out. If you see one, don't fight it. You can only run.
Tenno, take cover. Your warframe is no match for that thing.
Oh, okay. Yeah, wow, it's level 20, but it does not do anything. Oh my goodness!
Can you get to the excavation site? It has to be in there.
Yes, I can, I think. I definitely can. Okay, nice. One. Look at it.
You have it. Uncle's final piece to the Shatterlock.
Yeah, it's annoying that you can't. I mean, I can wait, or I'm gonna play, but I'll be waiting until you are retarded. Oh, they won't stop me. Only 20 meters? Yep. I'm there. Bounty! What? Bounty for what? Huh? A game? Are you still running? Okay, yeah. Oh! Nope. Okay, it just crashed. Play Warframe. Come on, play. Let's just log back in.
Konzo, you should know, you were the best friend he ever had. I'm ready. Open the box.
Okay. The heck is this?
You kept my flower.
Oh, Uncle. You always told me I should try following my heart instead of my head. Shola, I guess it's time I did.
Okay. Really? Instantly get her? Or the blueprint of her? Nice!
Using Sire's idea, I pulsed Anko's glass we recovered with a frequency sweep. It took some time to decode the harmonics in the signal. There's something there. A blueprint for Gera, the one they called the Glass Warrior. This is what Anko was protecting. Resurrect Gera. That she might protect Cetus once more.
Hmm. I still need like all the Gaia Nerd Update, Gaia System, and Gaia Jesse, and then a lot of hours. I don't think I will get Kyra today. I don't think so. Four mobs into a single warping. This is a damage one. Energy direction, yeah, my vitality. There we go. key. And if I do it right, I can actually get redirection and just this one. That's annoying. Because I don't have anything for one. So this still would be better. Much fear XP. Ah, it's only a little bit of foot XP, but this is bad at the moment. Oh, nice. Grand finale is not a good idea. Let's try it. So, next up in the list of quests, campaign completed, Mercury Junction. Okay, so the Archwing, you need to earth Mars Junction. Any relay? Okay. I'm gonna try to do the air junction. So apply format, so I need to level my thing and also defeat 3 Eximus enemies on Earth. Okay. Speedy nice, ah. Supply caches. More supply caches somewhere. Low. Come on, get me killed. Thank you.
Ateno needs to be revived. Just one cache remaining.
You can't be okay there? Next up. Oh, let's see that last catch. Cash. It's somewhere around here, so. Oh, welcome back. What is shooting me? Oh. That just go and die. I don't see any more caches. I just see ore, but I can't mine it. Oh. And then he passes by. Ah, oh, goddammit. Oh wow. What you don't seem to be finding is those. That I find so lame. Is it Venom? I do think so. You actually can see people through your own body. the heck? They're just shooting and waiting for the other players to come over. Like that player there. Look at the electricity flowing through my body. Didn't do the least damage. Least. Let's see here. Oh, they was had a lot of them that I'm not loaded in.
Got something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, yeah?
Neutral. Grantis.
See you again, eh?
Ah, okay. I claim the stolen artifacts. Ugh, key.
The Quills are at it again, telling me an important Orican relic is being unearthed by the Grineer. The Quills would like this relic back, and I would like to keep the Quills happy. Will you oblige?
I know. Do you need to go this side? It's funny how they just stay standing there. Nice. Stealth kill. Was that really a stealth kill? Holy crap. I should wait just to do... Actually, can I go fishing? I want to do that. Go fishing. If I can already do that. Go fishing? Yes. minutes and I want to go back to my ship. By 4 months to a single one. Can I force that? Upgrades. So this is one, and now I only needed two. If I now go back to this, does it still say that I have four? Do we just meet the achievement? Or is it now the kind of it? Yep. Oh, yeah, maybe. Let's just check it. Yep. I can do it.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Yes, I was. Or this. Nice. Let's shoot the railgun. Good night. Let's fucking launch your railgun. Ooh. Holy wow. A level. Nice, E-gates. I'm actually wanting to make the one I got me, this one. So I just need a little bit more fire. Void relic console of 1 second required. Okay. So now I can actually check my quests.
Operator, are you enjoying the view?
No. The Mars Junction. Where is that? Mars Junction. Once awake. Okay, 14, 13, 11, 10, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. No, I just literally stuck now. Did I? Okay, no.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Let's kill them now. So what does my trigger? Something. This annoying little piece of shit. You are an annoying little shit. Thank you. Okay, he died from the hands of that. Yes, easy peasy. Yep. Did I hit you there? Nope.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Nope.
Power cell for the excavator.
Just go under. Just go under.
Location complete. Look what you found.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Oh, I got my fingers have been erected. Credits! More and more credits!
The excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Okay. Why am I placed here and not up here?
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Why are you guys going that way when it's this way? Stupid. The eye is stupid. Nice.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Yep, and I got in the feather. What?
just been rewarded. Has just been rewarded.
Nice, okay.
Excavator deploy. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Ready? Oh, see it.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Oh, but we have a little fucking night scene excavator, but yeah. Okay. Level 3 relic. Go to the objective. Yeah, because it's getting a little bit stronger. Where is the green? Probably out behind it.
Protected from enemy fire. another power cell for the excavator.
You guys don't go help. Oh, that's lame.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Nice. This way.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Yeah, try to follow me. I'm way faster, and I'm... way faster. Charge can proficiency! Nice! Master of Sherkin. Can I rank up level 10 now? Leveled up again? What? I need to level up again. Thank you for having me.
Defender deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
I can't survive anymore.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
That was a really good one, but oh my goodness. You can't fuse with mods anymore.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
Okay. Blast me. Also I have redirection, which is shield capacity and stuff. Vitality. Actually I'd like to have more shields than
cut down the
and make the lotus proud.
Everything that's broken just can go away. I really don't need anything that's broken. Redirection. Okay, apply fusion. Upgrade. Upgrade. Slash damage. Just straight up damage. It's always good. Electricity. Okay, that's enough. Can touch. Reach is always a good one to do. I'm sure I want to build Stella. It's strange how he's building it. I mean, you can't visualize it at all. He's like doing it in the air. Really strange and always on the same spots. I don't believe in it. Incubator. Die. We don't have anything. That's the plan. Let's see in the inventory. No, Foundry is dead, okay. Inbox, I want to check my inbox. Okay, nice. Sabotage. Cleavage. Should be okay. Just with some other people. Or with one other people. Oh nice, another guy. Oh wow, that's a prime.
To clear this forest by poisoning the soil, you are here to sabotage their efforts. Start with the toxin mixer. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
Yeah. You did not saw anything. Nothing's here.
Toxin by combining it with a biocatalyst. Remove the biocatalyst to render the toxin harmless. Take care when destroying the biocatalyst cartridge. It is highly explosive. Head to the poison injector now. To incinerate the toxin.
Come on. Nice up.
We are going to destroy the injector by operating it at a dangerously high velocity. Keep the grenier at bay until it melts down. Just destroyed a massive batch of grenier toxin. Good work. Get to extraction.
Stop. My nose is itchy. My nose is itchy. Nose is itchy. My nose is itchy. Key pa 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 pa. Duplicate. Can't you, like...
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
Is that witticism? The heck? Okay, but I'm gonna leave it here for today, guys. See you all later.